researcher in Guyana unexpectedly discovered a new species of blue tarantula. He found it in a hole in a rotting tree stump, and upon closer inspection, found that the stump had many holes, each holding a different blue tarantula. It's unclear if this new spider species lives communally, or whether the tarantulas simply tolerate each other. Meanwhile, most people are cool with finding alien life. In two new experiments, researchers asked a couple hundred people online how they would react to learning there was alien microbial life, and how they thought the public would respond. Most people reacted positively, focusing on the rewards rather than the risks of finding alien life. Finally, researchers can now make still photographs move, much like the fictional world of the Harry Potter universe. With the help of an actor and some high-tech motion capture techniques, researchers animated a still photograph into a movie. In all, 46% of people thought the video was real, not fake. And that's this week's Strange New Snapshot. I'm Laura Gagal with Live Science. Not strange enough for you? Check out more Strange New Snapshot here or at livescience.com.